An Aliquippa man who was a key figure in the unsolved murder of an Aliquippa woman is now charged in another homicide. State police have charged Sheldon Jeter Jr. with shooting and killing Tyrick Pugh late Friday night in Aliquippa. Pugh was found in the middle of the street with several gunshot wounds. Jeter, who's 22 years old, was arrested and charged last night. Jeter was also linked to the unsolved murder of Rachael DelTondo, but was never charged in that case.